walls.
I mostly enjoy the interesting sceneries and the complex puzzles that really take some hard thinking. Basically, your character is able to affect the world around him by moving it in whatever direction he needs to go to in order to solve the puzzle. Your character also has the ability to rewind time if necessary. Slide that book and move your way to that key to unlock the door. It's pretty simple so far. I've gotten pretty far in this game, but I'm still unsure as to what the or what the ending is. I've actually never beaten the entire game. But I've gotten to around chapter 5, and the puzzles get to a point to where they're just impossible to figure out, at least for me. Myself. So usually I'll spend some time trying to solve them. But if I just can't figure it out, then I just take a step back and come back to it later. Pretty easy so far. Sceneries are just so interesting looking. advantage here because it's just pretty difficult to get past that ball. At least at first, you have to think about what you're doing. You can even see the ruffle of the leaves as they fall through the air. It's pretty interesting. This level can be a little tricky. You have to try not to slide the key off the very slim ledge. If you fall off any of the ledges, or if any of the parts of the map fall off, like the key, or even the big ball with the mean face, then you have to rewind and figure out a different way. This level was such a pain in the butt. Seems so simple. But I'm pretty sure I had to rewind this a good 5 or 6 times to figure it out. Yeah, it's not looking pretty right here. Nope. kind of have to reset the puzzle, because you've either moved something, like the ball, or there's other objects later in the game. You kind of have to figure out where some of the things go without putting them in the wrong spot, or else you won't actually be able to beat the level. I'm very stubborn when I play this game, so I like to just kill myself 3 or 4 times before I finally accept it. Isolate the ball somewhere instead of actually focusing on our movement so much. Now, if we go to a different ledge, we should be able to make it to the door. Yes, yes, and yes. Esoteric mathematics, eh? Well, this is probably a good place to end it. I've been playing for almost 15 minutes. I hope you enjoyed watching, and I'll definitely be making some more in the future. Subscribe to